Ladies,
ladies
and gentlemen,
gentlemen
of the 31st cohort, we would like to say thank you.
Thank you
to all the faculty, for all they've done to help us to make
patient safety
our priority number one. So let us join together. And hold the silence.
Yeah.